You're freaking me out.
This is like the opposite of swag.
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
Okay, that's everything. Come back to the lot and I'll talk you through the plan. When we get the stuff, Steve says we gotta take it to Devin Weston, the guy we met at that interrogation. It's a big investor or something. Anyway, that don't matter. I'll handle the drop-off.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. All right. Listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay.
Yeah? I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haines' guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay?
When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah.
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dog.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right, the masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this.
Let's go, let's go.
I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Just a second. There they are. Incoming. Get ready to do your thing.
Michael, you better get on your way.
Get moving, Em. Block both lanes of traffic.
Thank you.
the truck and keep it stationary.
I'm stopping. You're on, F.
Did Public Works change their schedule?
You better brace yourselves, you motherfuckers!
Get it!
see the snipers! I'll get rid of them!
Take up on that building, man! Right there!
Shooter one is down.
Man, that's some tight-ass work, homie. You call my nigga.
There goes the second shooter.
Take these snipers out, I'm done, dog! Hey, he mashed!
Snipers are gone! We're clear.
Yourself, dog, all right?
Yeah, man, shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet... this guy, I'll tell you how it goes.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores, big ticket cars, major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No, 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 I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.
Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. An acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, yeah, yeah. I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there, too. I promise you. It's a step up for you. A real opportunity.